The wild card of the Brawley Brutes.
Yeah, Cole, this dude's definitely not playing with a full deck. I'd say it's about high time for a little British strong style.
The title collector is here. The title collector is here.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. And is for the...
Blue brand titles up for grabs here in this one. That's right, the SmackDown Tag Team Championship on the line in this tag team battle. In one corner, we see Butch and Tyler Bate. On the other side of the ring, they are facing off with Finn Balor and Damian Priest.
When you're at the top of the mountain in the tag team division, every other team wants to knock you out of it. That's what this championship match is all about.
Right across the face.
Uh-oh.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. This could be big. Going up high from the top. The challenger's looking shaken.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
And now the gears are really turning for Balor,
which needs to cause some separation.
Whoa. Do it! What a cross body!
That is tossing your own body around. Whoa. Without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Two. Toss back into the ring.
Hoisted up and spiked.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. Here it comes. The champ will stay champ. Makes the cover. Get him into the corner. Tag made.
Oh, man.
No! Suicide dive.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
And he slides. To the mat. Setting them up. Oh, what a right!
Not done yet.
And an elbow. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Connects on the kick.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna end well for someone.
What a time! Oh, man!
Vicious right forward. Ooh, walloped by a huge club. The challenger eating up some damage.
And Bate steers clear there. Completely lost as he finds his footing. What a cross body.
Nice clothesline. Tyler Bate in a state of distress.
Yeah, and this is the danger of a fully focused Damian Priest.
He saw that one coming.
Shoring European uppercut.
Dishing out a suplex.
Oh, man. aggressive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Bate cuts him off. He turns it around.
Tyler Bate looking to lock it in. Billy goes curse.
He's got it locked in. It's locked.
And there's the save.
Here's a set.
Look at that raw strength.
Ooh, bop and bang.
Setting it up. Great buster. A little rope assistance. Very effective. And sent right into the corner.
Good as Tyler Bate, you get to set the pace of the match.
Climbing to the top rope.
Blast off.
Oh, misses the mark.
Example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.